This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to...
Good afternoon. Hi.
Can I help?
Wow. Please. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what
we need. How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range.
I can show you another model.
$799 with 48 months interest free credit.
And it does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where. Right. TV on.
You look bored. Would you like to play a game? You like playing out here?
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
You stay the fuck out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
Alice! You better stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
And now to sports. First up.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Seems you like reading. Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And when I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house, what do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail, they're never tired, they're never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruin my fucking life! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. Your fucking fault! Get back here. Come back here. Come back here right now! Yes! You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time.
Thank you.
He's coming. He's gonna hurt me. Run! Get away, or he's gonna break you like last time.
Alice! Alice! Daddy's coming! You need to be taught a lesson.
I have to find something.
What the fuck are you doing here? Get out of my way!
No. I won't let you hurt her.
You won't let me? What the fuck are you talking about? You're just a goddamn piece of plastic! You seem to have a problem, and I'm gonna fix it for good.
All right. End the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Wake up. We have to go. We have nowhere to go. She's exhausted and it's pouring rain. Can we just stay for a little while?
This bus is going back to the depot. There's nothing I can do.
Somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
We're not going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Sorry, Alice, but we have to.
freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. It's dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
Sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
Okay. We'll find somewhere better. An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
I like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here.
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look. Alice? Alice! Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
Look, I'm an android too. You have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look what they did to Ralph.
Okay. We're leaving, so you'll be safe again. Come here, Alice. We need to find somewhere to spend the night. There's still the motel if we can just find $40. Hang on, Alice. We'll find something, I promise. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood. All designed to appear live and well. CyberLife has announced the opening of 11 new Android zoos all over the country, where visitors of all ages can admire the wonders of the natural world.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans.
Come on, let's go.
Fuck!
We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address.
I think I forgot it at home.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. Let's go, Alice.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat. These clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry. Thank you.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. How about a nice warm bath? And then we can go out and try to get you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
Thank you. pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready.
Thanks, Michael. I'm joined by Corktown resident Todd Williams, who was violently attacked by his AX-400 around 11 p.m. last night. Todd, can you tell us what happened?
I was having dinner. I was minding my own business. Damn thing jumped on me. Managed to defend myself, but it went crazy. I thought it was gonna kill me. So I fought it off, but it ran away.
Thank you, Todd. Disturbing news for android owners everywhere. Police have launched a search to find the android. Let's hope they find it fast.
It's not true. He's lying. He's the one who tried to hurt us. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. It's us against the world, Alice. Just the two of us. We have to learn to trust each other. I only have you, and you only have me. And I'm going to do everything I can to make you happy again. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Thank you.
I repeat, request...
Shit, that's them! Stop, police!
Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station. That's insane. Hey, where are you going?
I can't let them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not kill her! God damn it!
Be okay. We'll get some help here. Soon this will all be just a bad memory. This is the place. Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther,
Would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
It'll be okay, Alice. He's going to remove my tracker, and then we can start over again in Canada. You want that too, right?
Please excuse the mess. I need it somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good. If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up,
I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. What you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Meet me in the living room.
Memory.
No. This can't be happening.
You have to remember. For her sake.
He likes to play with us. Creating monsters. For his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us. You must remember who you are. Otherwise, the little one will die.
yourselves at home.
Master's dinner's ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
Just set it down on the table over there. Now get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
It took off on a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant!
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Lotko.
Luther! Luther!
Yes, Lotko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. Have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Slack. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Has the Master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the Master. Oh yes, you must always obey. You should not be here.
You have no business here. No, you have no business here. If you have no orders, you should go on standby. Oh, yes, you must obey. Yes, you must obey. Yes, you must obey. You should not be here. You should not be here.
I'm sorry about the little one.
Residents were disturbed by a surprising chase through the city streets this morning. According
What are you doing? You're not gonna hurt me. No. No. No, you wouldn't do that.
I'm looking for a little girl. Have you seen her?
A little girl? No, no, no. I haven't seen her.
Will you be quiet if I let go?
Yes, yes. I promise to be quiet. Don't turn me off.
No. No, of course not.
Thank you.
forget you. I'm so sorry. You were right. We never should have come here. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Luther!
Yes, Zarko.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zarko.
Seek for you. They're over there. I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
Obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you. Good thing Zlatko had a car.
Escalated to new heights this morning.
I wouldn't want Ellis out walking in this cold.
The USS Iowa,
I saw it once in the garage.
Patrolling in the region.
I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
After surfacing for repairs, President Warren immediately called for a crisis meeting of high-ranking officers in the White House.
These people were going to see.
This incident could
How
well
do you
be
know
the
about
spark
them?
That lights the fuel.
Overheard androids Zlatko captured.
Detroit's heavy snowfall.
They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
The forecast what if it was a lie?
Degrees, far below seasonal
or just another
averages.
Trap.
And this cold front is likely to persist over
All
the
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed
them. Meanwhile, fire crews have been battling a house fire on the outside.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. Do.
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Thank you.
to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
Falling apart. It's not going to be easy to find shelter. Come have a look. I think I found something. Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going. I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
I don't know how to be like them, Alice. I've never been a part of a family. But maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed. Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different, and that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together to try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met a gentle giant who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before.
Free?
I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
Yes, of course. She's a wonderful little girl. I mean, I don't know many little girls, but I think she really is special.
My name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in.
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
idea. Come on, Kara.
I don't think you have any choice.
Our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Looking for Rose? Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Do you think we can trust them?
We don't have a choice. Okay.
I'm cold, Kara.
We'll get inside. You'll warm up in no time.
What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam, will you show them upstairs?
I'm fine, Kara. We can't stop because of me. We've got to get across the border.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe it's a misunderstanding. Maybe they just need time to understand what we really are.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
I don't know. I really don't know.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
Sleep tight, Alice. I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Get some sleep, and tomorrow you'll be stronger than me. I
I'll stay with her a while.
I didn't get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara. So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
Her father was beating her. When I saw what was happening, something snapped inside of me. All of a sudden, I felt like her life was more important than mine. I had to protect her. So we ran away.
I understand.
You and your son live here alone.
My husband passed away 2 years ago. Adam and I, we've just been trying to scrape by. We grow vegetables to sell at the market. We'll never be rich, but there's always food on the table.
Why are you helping us? Most humans hate androids.
My people were often made to feel their lives were worthless. Some survived, but only because they found others who helped them along the way.
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly.
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Let them be.
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Alice.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
Can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what will happen if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk!
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks!
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
Rose gets back soon.
Carol, there's something I need to tell you. It's about Alice.
Not now, Luther. You know what happened back there, don't you? You know that you don't want to tell me?
The police! It's the police! What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide in the kitchen.
Come on, Alice.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area.
With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? May I come in?
Of course.
Evening, young man.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
There's my daughter. She's asleep upstairs.
Do you have any androids here?
We used to for helping in the garden, but we got rid of it.
Thanks. What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids.
He needs a rest. He's been working in the garden all day.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No. I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's nothing. The washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam.
Gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
It's Rose.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
Being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead? they've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there. A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful. Take care of them.
Come on, girls. Better not hang around. We have a bus to catch.
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
The androids weren't doing any harm. The cops just gunned them down. It was sheer carnage. There were androids all over the square.
They're conducting raids across.
And they opened fire.
They're only machines. They look like just people. People who want to be free.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own.
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours, and the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol, there's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, The Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own androids.
I'm willing to fight.
The chairman of the United Nations, Douglas Cornwell, has called for the organization of an international...
Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports you can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
I don't care whether she's human or android. She's just someone who matters to me.
Now that you know she's one of us. Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
We've got to get out of here.
Come on!
Go, go, go! Delta dancing on your position.
In danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you, Luther.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
I thought you'd be safe staying with us. I was wrong. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Alice away from here is all that matters now. We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border. Marcus. Save our people.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Madam President!
Madam President!
What's gonna happen to CyberLife? Will androids be banned definitively?
We're working very closely with CyberLife to neutralize all deviants. I won't make any comments about anything else until we've dealt with the android question.
Madam President! Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control.
Please! Madam President! Many believe that androids are a new form of intelligent life. Do you have any comment?
That's ridiculous. Next question, please.
Madam President!
Please? Over here, please.
Madam President!
What can you tell us about the assault that happened last night?
The FBI raided an abandoned freighter in Detroit at 10:45 p.m. yesterday. Several thousand androids were destroyed or captured. Our forces are now combing the streets to ensure that none got through the net. We are going to find them one by one and destroy them.
Please! Please!
Madam President, public opinion seems to have become increasingly favorable to the deviants, particularly since they've adopted a peaceful approach. How do you feel about this?
Public opinion is one thing, the security of the state is another. These deviants are dangerous, and my highest priority is to protect the American people. Thank you. That will be all.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
You'll feel better now.
Thanks.
Let's not stay here.
No! Please don't hurt me!
Shut up on your knees!
What are we gonna do?
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more? Let's get up here like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. I'm freezing my nuts off.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving. Hurry up, get in. Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids.
Carol! You shouldn't risk your life to save me. Where's Alice?
She's hiding nearby.
Kara, you saved us. We don't know how to thank you.
Go, before they see you.
Alice!
Luther! I thought you were dead.
I was afraid I'd never see you again. I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
Come on. We're close, but we don't have much time. Checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer. Like humans who carry guns. They make me nervous.
Just stay calm, all right, Luther? Don't do anything until I say so.
ID, please. We do realize there's a curfew. Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
Just broke down. We're finishing on foot. We live nearby.
He suspects something.
Stay calm. Everything is fine.
You all right, little girl?
She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's cold. We really have to get her home fast.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Hey, wait a minute.
He knows, Kara. They're gonna kill us.
Don't do anything, Luther. You hear me?
They're gonna shoot. They're gonna kill Alice.
You dropped this.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
The last bus for the border is full. Ticket holding passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
Carol. They're checking everyone. It won't take them long to find us.
We need to get out of here.
My youth! You stole my little girl!
Todd!
Security! Over here!
Don't do this, Todd. They'll kill us if you hand us in. When your wife walked out, she took your daughter away. You couldn't live without her. So you bought yourself an android. A substitute little girl. You thought you could love her. That she would make you forget. But nothing could replace your child.
I just wanted to prove to myself that I was a good father. She was wrong. But I fucked it all up already. She was right in the end. I didn't deserve them. But I miss my little girl. You don't know how much I miss my little girl.
Is there a problem, sir?
No. I made a mistake. Sorry. Good luck.
Security check.
I think Oliver likes you. Is she yours?
Yes.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
Sorry. Oh, my God. I am so sorry. I was
sure. Shit, I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me. You didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it, and... Never mind.
No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry, honey.
Come on, Alice.
I don't know what happened. They were right here in my back.
Security check. Please don't move.
Marcus.
Thank you. Don't move. Got your tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Border control. All passengers must leave the bus. Please move along. This way, please.
Temperature checks. We're trapped.
What are we gonna do, Kara?
Don't worry, Alice. We'll be fine.
We can't get through, Kara. We both know that.
I'll think of something. There's got to be a way out of this.
ID, please.
We can't let them stop us. Not that we're so close. All that matters now is you and Alice. I can save you, Kara.
No. No, we'll find another way.
If there's no other way, I'll do it.
That's fine. Go ahead. Next, please.
Rose.
ID, please.
Risked your life to save us, Carl. If you and the little girl need me, I'll be there.
Next, please. ID?
Think you're going?
My daughter needs to go to the bathroom.
That's fine. Go ahead.
The Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified. I thought you might have been killed. Thank God you're all right. They're checking for androids. We won't make it through.
You have to. You know what they'll do if they catch you.
You're leaving Detroit?
They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're crossing the river as we speak. Adam and I are gonna meet them on the other side.
Rose. If anything should happen,
I'll be there, Carl.
You gave me your brother's address. Do you think that I...
Of course. He'd be delighted to have you. We're going there, too. You'll be safe with him.
What's happening with Marcus?
He's protesting peacefully outside one of the android camps. Whatever happens now, he's already made the history books.
I couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys. Seeing what Marcus is doing made me realize she was right. You're alive. You deserve to be free. I just hope people will realize that one day.
Next, please. ID, please.
Please. I just want to be free.
Welcome to Canada.